When apple pie is made just right, you can practically taste it with your eyes. And with soup, real soup, you can almost see how good it's going to taste. It's the same with Home Pride Buttertop Bread. It looks like bread should look, tastes like bread should taste. Because we split the top, add butter, and let it bake right in. Home Pride Buttertop, white and rolls. You can practically taste it with your eyes.